Hey, welcome to Robot Arena 2014. I see some new vids out there for Robot Arena 3 and the re-release of Robot Arena 2 Mod Plus. And I have to say it, no matter what you guys over at Game Tech Mods think, or people who just released this new stuff, this is better. I'm sorry, but my mod is better than all the rest out there. So enough of that. We'll go ahead and have a little exhibition here and have a little fun. Use the Battlebox IQ today, and we're going to pick a lightweight for fun here, a little bluish. Back at Game Tech Mods, they accused bluish of being a heavyweight. They just couldn't handle the fact this little robot could actually fight. So let's see, who should we pit him against today? How about something weird? Just for fun, let's see. Ah, Asylum Escapees. These guys are pretty hairy. Here we go. This guy will probably tear a little bluish to pieces, but we'll give him a chance. Give him a shot at this big guy here. Here we go. Lightweight versus heavyweight. This should be quick. See how well little blue holds up here. Okay, we have saws and spikes. And we have, regular flat arena with plexiglass walls. Blue's batteries are dead.
The match is over.
Well, that was a bit of fun. Blue did okay there, but his battery pack seemed to have gotten smashed up by the weapons of Paranoid Patient. Let's pit the spider against the Paranoid Patient for fun. Just for fun. Favorite robot. Okay, let's see how the spider holds up against Paranoid Patient. That'll be a heavyweight versus heavyweight. Okay, saws, spikes.
Thank you.
Well, after watching all the other bids that are out there, this is the best. And you guys can continue to ignore me and not download my game and not play it or not even look at it. This is still the best out there. Anyway, we'll see you guys next week for another grand battle, or maybe we'll put out another one sooner than that. We'll see. Okay, you guys have a fine weekend and a good day. We'll see you soon.